And speaking of sports, football classics are a major part of the athletic experience for historically black colleges and universities.
And Birmingham is home to the largest HBCU football game in the country and arguably the best, right? The Magic City Classic.
Let's hear it for the Alabama State Hornets.
Since the 1940s, Alabama A&M and Alabama State have gone head-to-head at Legion Field in an event that attracts around 200,000 people every year. But the Magic City Classic isn't just about football.
It's about community, ushering in a full week of service events, tailgating, and of course, the Magic City Classic Parade. Well, some bands have been performing for decades, but others are relatively new to the game.
Yeah, the Talladega College Great Tornado Band, just getting its start in 2012. WVTM 13's Patsy Douglas shows us what they've accomplished since then and highlights the effort to create more young black musicians here in Birmingham.
Is the sound of the Great Tornado Marching Band. Established just 12 years ago, band director Adrian Thompson says the band was created to help boost enrollment numbers. It's now the biggest organization on campus with more than 100 active members.
People don't expect little Talladega to have this high energy and high intensity band.
We all we got. It's a message that sticks with marching band members like Warren Ramos, who plays the mellophone.
For all the people that ever marched in HBCU band, everyone that ever played an instrument, everyone that wanted to do something like this, everyone that couldn't do something like this, that didn't get that opportunity, I'm doing this for them.
While its counterparts across the state are marching during halftime shows each fall, the Great Tornado Band has a unique challenge since the school does not have a football team.
Without a football team, we don't really have consistent performances, so we try to hold dearly to everything that we do throughout the year.
Now, despite the challenges, the band still finds a way to make its name known all across the world.
We've covered a lot of ground, such as NFL halftime shows, NBA halftime shows, presidential inauguration, the London New Year's Day parade. We do all of the major Battle of the Bands across the nation.
The band's impact is also felt throughout the state. The Great Tornado Band was one of many HBCU bands invited to perform at the Alabama Symphony Orchestra's Momentum Symposium, a Black History Month event designed to inspire budding musicians in schools across the state. Many young musicians attended the event. Ramsey High School Orchestra Director Rachel Christmas hopes it opens their minds to new opportunities.
They can know that this type of music is accessible to them. The arts is accessible to them, and people that look like them and come from the backgrounds that they come from are supposed to be in these rooms and supposed to be in these spaces.
As for the Great Tornado Band, the plan is simple. Keep the momentum going on and off campus.
Even when people don't believe in us, we'll keep marching on. And for the people that do believe in us, we'll keep marching on because you believed in you, because you believed in us.
Reporting in Talladega, Patsy Douglas, WVTM 13.